We're going to find the oxidation number for all the atoms that's present in sulfuric acid, which is H2SO4. There are three types of atoms in this compound, which is hydrogen, sulfur, and oxygen. We can easily find their oxidation numbers using these rules. According to rule number 3, the oxidation number of H in a compound is plus 1, while the oxidation number of O in a compound is minus 2. Now that we've found the oxidation numbers for H and O, we can easily find the oxidation number of sulfur. The easiest way is to set up a simple equation using X to represent the oxidation number of S. According to rule number 4, the sum of oxidation number for a compound is equals to 0. What we have, H2SO4, is a compound. So we can go ahead and use this rule. We have 2 times positive 1 plus x plus 4 times negative 2 equals 0. The reason we multiply 2 with plus 1 is because we have 2 hydrogen, and plus 1 is the oxidation number for hydrogen. And same thing goes with the reason we multiply with 4 is because we have 4 oxygen, and we multiply with negative 2 is because that is the oxidation number for oxygen. So solving that is going to give us x is equals to plus 6, which means the oxidation number for sulfur is plus 6. With that, we found the oxidation number for all the atoms present in sulfuric acid. Hope that helps. Do subscribe and thanks for watching.